If you're struggling with percent composition, I'll show you that it really only takes 3 simple steps. Hello everyone, I'm Melissa Maribel, your personal tutor, and in this example, we are calculating percent composition of each element in the compound of potassium oxide, or K2O. Here's the general formula for percent composition by mass. On top, we have the mass of the element divided by the mass of the compound, all multiplied by 100. We will apply this formula to find the percent composition of potassium, and this is what we'll use. Step 1, find the total mass of the element. Using our periodic table, we'll find the molar mass of potassium, and since there's a 2 subscript in K2O, we must multiply 2 times the molar mass of potassium, and we get 78.20. Step 2, find the total mass of the compound. To find the total mass of the compound, we need to find each individual mass of each element and add them together. So we already found potassium, we now need oxygen's mass. So looking at our periodic table, oxygen's mass is 16.00. So we will add the total mass of each element together to get our total mass of the compound, which is this. Step 3, plug everything into the formula. So we'll plug in the total mass of potassium and the total mass of the compound, and then make sure to divide first, then multiply the answer by 100. And we'll round to 4 sig figs to get this for our percent composition of potassium, but we still need oxygen's percent composition. So let's set that up for oxygen. We previously found the total mass of the compound. We also know the total mass of oxygen is 16.00. Now, let's divide both of those values and then multiply by 100, and we will get our percent composition of oxygen rounded to 4 sig figs. So here are the percent compositions of each element. If you're up for a little bit of a challenge, then this other video is for you. And remember, stay determined. You can do this.